It's hard to figure out sometimes what pulls people apart. I met a little girl and I settled down in a little house out on the edge of town. Yeah, we got married and swore we'd never part. Then little by little we drifting from each other's hearts. At first I thought it was just restlessness, the kind that fades as time goes by and a love grows deep. But in the end